What's up, everybody? This is a test. See how this goes. I'm using my phone. That's all I have. Try to do this with, and hopefully I can still give you guys a good video. Just have to see how it goes. Let me know if you like it. Let me know if there's anything that you think I could change. Volume. Anything like that. Mind you, I'm still just using my phone. I am playing it on the PlayStation Vita. And I have my Vita hooked up to my Bluetooth speaker. Yeah, pretty ghetto, right? But you gotta work with what you got. And this is Limbo. It's a really great game. It came out a while ago. It's for the Vita, I know. I believe you can get it on the PlayStation 4. I know you can also get it on your phone. So if you haven't played it, I suggest you play it. If you're into this type of stuff, it's really great, really fun. It's a puzzle-solving game. And let's just get right into it. Start a new game. There we go. Just lighting a little bit. All right. Now, I will admit that I played this before, and yes, I have beat it, but it's been a minute since I played it, so there's going to be things I remember, things I don't remember, probably still going to see me die. And probably rage a few times. I was going to play Escape Plan, but I wanted to go with something a little simpler as far as controls. Just as, you know, first game, handheld, using the front screen and back screen and try to keep everything else going and everything like that. It'd probably be later before I do that, but I do want to potentially do that in the future. I do not know what that is, but it is very dead. Thank you. I'm probably not going to do too long of a video. Find a good stopping point and end it. But for now, let's keep going. Oh shit. That's close. I do remember this. Get up there. Love the creepiness of this game. Not far enough. I do remember this part. Can't get me. Oh man. And of course. Run straight into it. It's really what you want to do there. But we drag it and then run and jump right into it again. Wow. Alright. Jump. Okay. Ow. Ow. Miss me. Blimey. Yeah, go away. Focus again. Stuck. me down. Alright guys, I think this is a good stopping point. Me and my little sack. So, just let me know what you think. Again, I apologize, I know it's not the best of anything or everything. I'm just using what I have at the moment. But if you dig it, you dig it. If you don't, I guess I could just try again and try to do better next time. Anyways, peace.